they don't who the best is. Overtime don't really care about who next is. Man, I'm right now. Push it, limit, push it, limit, push it, limit, push it.
Good morning, world, from Johannesburg, South Africa. What's going on, everybody? It's your man, Jackson Cooper, aka J. Coop. And we are on our way to our very first soccer match here on the continent of Africa. Guys, this is going to be legendary. I don't know how this video is going to end, but best believe it's going to be a great one. Now, before we even get started, we haven't been putting the proper respect on these videos, and I put a lot of time in editing my videos. So what I want you to do is this. First and foremost, hit that like button. Secondly, I want you to leave a certain comment down below so that I know you are a real supporter. You want to continue to see these videos grow here in South Africa. I want you to leave a fire emoji, and I want you to leave a soccer ball. That's how I know that you are really supporting here at Coop's Corner. So guys, we are going to be going to an Orlando Pirates soccer match. I believe they call it football here in South Africa. Now, I learned about the Pirates when I was taking a tour of Soweto. I kept seeing that stadium with the McDonald's sign all over it. I guess McDonald's sponsors it. And I said, Jackson, you got to go to a football match. You got to show the people what it's like. Now, I played soccer when I was younger, but the older that I got, it isn't my favorite sport. Now, I should have played soccer with how much money that they make, but we're going to check it out, guys. So we're going to head from Four Ways all the way to Soweto, and I'm going to take you along for every step of the journey. So make sure you kick back and relax, and let's get into our first match in South Africa, baby. Let's get it. Aye! Let's try to get this Uber, and I'm going to show you how much this is going to cost. See, now it's $2.49, but it was just like $1.40-something. Yo, Uber is the biggest scam ever here, y'all. The biggest scam ever. Let me know in South Africa, like, it's Uber super scammy. All right, y'all, let's get to this game. Let's get it. It's a beautiful day. The birds are chirping and singing. It's a beautiful day. Yeah. We're in South Africa. We're winning. It's a beautiful day. Yeah. Yes, guys, it is a beautiful, beautiful day. Currently, it is December 1st, 2024. And yes, guys, we are in Johannesburg, South Africa. Now, I showed you that Uber, right? There is some type of finesse game with Uber. I just got a Bolt. Now, people told me not to get Bolt because it's a little bit shaky, but I just got a Bolt because it was cheaper. Let me know if you're in South Africa and you experience anything like that when it comes to getting Bolts or getting Ubers. But look at this, guys. This is a lovely Sunday, man. It is December, guys. Where I'm from, it is freezing cold. I want to send you guys some warmth, send you guys some, I mean, you got yellow birds flying around. Like, man, this is crazy, man. You know, this is South Africa. So we're going to wait on this Bolt, guys, and I'm going to get back to you for our first soccer match here on the continent. Let's get it.
I've been gone for too long, in a faraway land, trying to find my way in, searching for where I did belong, coming up with a plan, somewhere I can begin, memories of my hometown, keep crawling back in my head.
Guys, we are walking right now. Now, I think I know like exactly where I'm going. How you doing, boss? I want to get a jersey, guys, but like, we're on Billy Ghazi Street, really in South Africa, no cap. I'm trying to show you. So
I pretty busy out here. Not like too busy, but I didn't even know that. Remember me? Remember me? I was here like a couple. How you doing? Say hi to my people again. The people said that you were beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay, I see you.
Bye.
All right. Lady over there just chilling. Yes, guys, we got to get a jersey now. Listen, guys, I don't promote quote unquote fake stuff, but I mean, it might be real. I don't know, but let's see how much it costs. So this is the Pirates jersey, guys. I got to go. You know what I mean? I got to go and see how much it is. So let's see. All right, guys. So we're getting it for $350. I kind of hope that's a deal, but I think it is a deal. So let's get it. Then they got the Kaiser Chiefs. No, small. Come on. She has a medium, but we're looking for the small. Now she has a small in this, but I don't like that right there. I don't want that. I'm like actually going to the game. So the game is at 3:30. You got like another shot.
Because you went to take some stuff. But now I think it's just on his way back to get some stuff.
He's on his way back. Oh, this might fit. This might be too small.
Yeah, but it's not. I know the medium one. It's not that. This is for the small one. More 17.
I might can do large. You got like a large?
A large.
Yeah.
What does this say? James.
Who is this?
James Sophus. Or who is that?
Who is this, Pirates fans? Let me know. I don't know that person.
Pair that up. Pair with the Scotty Bob.
These are all small, aren't they?
I could do this on top. Just put it on top. It's gonna
put it on top.
Yeah. Just remember, just put the bed on top and then just fit it and then see. Is it fight or what you're taking?
Trying it on, guys.
I've got nice things, bracelets, free magnets.
Oh, yeah, this fits. It fits. Look good or not? I gotta like take your shirt off underneath though. 20 bones. Subscribe. Support the channel. Thank you.
Thank you.
You
want the packet?
Give me a packet for this shirt. Give me a packet for this shirt right here. Please, I'm sorry. I thought he was gonna cut it. He just ripped it. I could have did that. All right. Thank you so much, ma'am. You're the best. All right, guys. Cop the jersey, man. How are we looking? You looking like a real fan now or what, man? Let's get it. But 20 bones. I think probably like if I was like, honestly, if I was South African, maybe they wouldn't have charged me that much, but it's cool though. What's up, boss man? Ohio, bro. Salute. All right, guys, we're about to give you a walk through Soweto right now. Got to go over the bridge, but should be good. Now, if you haven't seen my Soweto video, check it out. Very, very dope video. But if I didn't do that video, I wouldn't have been as comfortable walking right now, even though like I don't really know this area, but see that, you know, that truck just come in, bro, without even like doing nothing. That's crazy. But I wouldn't have been as comfortable as I am right now vlogging. So, but like I'm pretty it's pretty cool out here. But danger can happen anywhere, guys, so just be aware at all times. All right. Taxis everywhere. Horns honking everywhere. Look at that, tour bus. People going on tours, man. Y'all are here at Coop's Corner. We are boots on the grizzound, you know what I'm talking about? We ain't going on no tours, man. What you running over here for, boss? I'll knock you out, boy. Nah, I'm joking. I'm joking. Look at that. That says Sowet 2. Sowet 2. Look at that over there, guys. You got like goats on like a freaking like path over there. That's crazy. Goats, you know what I'm talking about? Look at this bridge. I'm showing y'all the real deal, man. Soweto, Orlando. God dang, these things really dropping. Y'all just see that? Gotta be ultra aware, guys. Ultra aware. It's busy, busy. So, as you can see, like, the cars are coming from like multiple directions out here, guys. So, it's kind of crazy. I don't know if people are turning. Just dip. Nice little walk across the bridge. Not too bad. You know what I mean? Chilling out. Living the good life, man. I honestly say, like, it's a blessing to really. All right, guys, there's the stadium right there. Now, when I bought the jersey, guys, this shirt right here, I can't, like, take this with me. All right, so I might have to give this to somebody or throw this shirt away, but let me show you guys what's going on. So we're walking in, and yes, we are solo dolo at the game, guys. Keeping it super authentic, super street, but let's see, man. This should be very, very interesting. I don't know exactly where to walk in, but I think I'm gonna go this way. Oh, yeah, this is crazy out here. So you got people selling stuff, selling hats and all types of stuff. So yeah, man, you got all that, man. So we're going. We're headed in, man. We're headed into the game, baby. First game in Africa. Now, I don't know if like if it's gonna be hot inside of there, but it's hot on the outside of the actual stadium, so. Should be good though. Should be good. Yeah. It's a lot of people. It's a lot of people. Well, this is some real stuff. Like I didn't like know it was like this real, but it's. It's pretty like legit up here, guys. It's like a lot of people out here. Yeah. You can see the vibes, man. This is different. So, first game in Africa. I guess he has to search us. We have to get searched.
I can read about.
Yeah, man. Heavy security. A lot of people in here, guys. Just me, yeah.
Gents,
thank you, boss. First game, guys, in Africa, man. This should be very, very interesting. Now, I don't know anything about this place. I'm sick because I can't even get a picture because I'm like solo dolo, but It's all good. And I don't know where my seat is at either. But this should be interesting now. Look at this. Pirates, or says enter at your own risk. I didn't know what she was talking about, but yeah. All right, y'all, we here, man. So, here's the entrances right here. Look at that, Pirates flags right there. Dope. Let me show you how big this stadium is. Like, I just like looked in there, like this is legit, like this is for real. This is massive, all the way from here, and it wraps all the way around. So this is like a massive, very, very massive stadium. All right, guys, so I just asked the guy, where do I sit at? And he said that my ticket was 60 Rand, so I could just take it anywhere over here. You can kind of sit like wherever you want. This is crazy. Wow, you can sit anywhere. This is different, bro. Can you walk like all the way down there? I don't know. This guy, this is crazy. I don't know how far we can go down, but I want to like show you guys like the actual. Wow. So all of this might be super duper packed by the time the game starts, you know what I mean? It's a lot of people. It's a big stadium. Wow. And like the soccer field, like, it does look big in person, I'm not gonna lie. The guy said that I could sit anywhere in the stadium. So I don't know like if that's the case, but the ticket cost me 60 Rand, all right? I'm gonna put that price right there, 60 Rand. Is what the ticket cost me. So I should have played soccer, guys. I should have played soccer, man. So those are like the suites right there. Those are the suites. You got some suites up there. This is pretty dope. You got monitors right here, and you got monitors right here. It's a very chilled vibe out here, you know what I mean? You got more people starting to come in, guys. Got their flags ready to go. Some experience. Dang. Do you see what I see, guys? Do you see what I see? I don't know. Seem like a lot of those like roads. It's very interesting. I don't know anything about this team. Now, maybe I should have Googled, do they have like a good record? Are they a good team? But it's a professional team, so I'm assuming that you have at least one good player if you have a professional team. You know what I mean? So we'll see. Right now they're getting some stuff on the field. They got like cones on the field and things like that. So, but I should have definitely played soccer, guys. If I could go back and do anything different in my life, I would have took soccer serious. Cause you got to think about it. Only in the States is soccer not the most popular sport. Everywhere else, football, soccer is the most popular sport. So I would definitely choose that as a career path to go to. You know what I mean? Most definitely. Yeah, guys. People everywhere, man. People everywhere. Stadium's gonna get more full. Plus, it's like a beautiful day out, man. You can't lie. So, it's legendary. Legendary times. That's the opposing team right there. Those are the Pirates down there, I think. Man, I should have played soccer, man. I would have been so lit playing this sport. Plus, like, soccer's a good sport to stay in shape, too. I think I'm going to play soccer, man. I might be, like, the oldest player to, like, be, like, a rookie. Because, like, I'm skinny still. Like, I still got, like, athleticism. I might just try to play soccer, y'all. Because, like, you make a lot of money. It's international. I'm playing soccer now. It is what it is. Oh, wow. It's real out here, y'all. Y'all can see what I see. I don't know. It's a lot of vibration down here. Oh, wow. team is coming out, guys. Lost that though. Everybody's happy cheering. Look at that. People happy. Everybody's cheering. Coming out of it. So I think this is the opposing team, guys. This is not the Pirates right here. So they're going through some type of warm-up drill right now. You gotta run and I can do all of that. So that's the Pirates down there. This is the opposing team. I'm gonna put the name below of the opposing team because I don't know it just yet.
Somebody's desire the color to do.
I can still play this sport.
Now it's gonna take a lot of working out, but I can do this.
Like, look at these workouts though, like.
You can do this.
I don't smoke. I don't drink. I feel like listen, man. Anything is possible. Looks like it's what, like a 20-man roster? I can make a 20-man roster. That's why soccer is dope, because you got to sprint. Like, running is the best way to get in shape. That's why soccer is a very dope sport. Look at them doing, like, dead sprints. So, like, as soon as they hit that right there, dead sprint. Boom. I would smoke them dudes, bruh. I would smoke them. No cap. Now, like, maybe they're not running full speed. I'm just saying. But I will smoke these cats, bro. I'll be out there skinny, bro. They'll probably call me the cheetah out there. You know what I'm talking about?
Hey. Yeah.
It seems like it's starting to get more turned up.
Like, more people are, like, dancing.
I pray with all this cheering and me buying this jersey that the Pirates win this game, man. We got about 30 minutes until the game starts. I'm starting to see more people walking in with, like, flags and all that. So, a lot of families. This is nice, man. This is a nice place probably to take a family to. And there's also some teams here, I'm not gonna lie. Also some teams. Over in that section, like, that's the lit section right here. I don't know so much about this section, but it's okay, you know what I mean? Sections over there too. Like, it seems like sections on, like, the side of the stadium, that's where it's lit. Like, it might be lit over here too, I don't know. I have a very, very good view, guys. I have a feeling like once the players actually come out and, like, run on the stage, it's really gonna get popping out here, man.
The crowd is going crazy.
It's like everybody was standing up, but now everybody's sitting down, so I don't know really what to do.
It's just a halftime.
Yes, this is my favorite part of the game.
This is crazy though, man. Hey, man, this is an experience that you should definitely try to experience when you come to South Africa. Come to a game, live life, have fun, man.
Look at this guy. He's into it. It's lit out here now. It's lit.
So the match is about to start, guys. It's about to get real. The match is about to start. It started. Let's go. Ooh. Dude, this is intense, guys. There's, like, a lot of people out here.
Hey.
That's one thing about soccer though, bro. This is a very slow sport. Uh-oh, he got some motion. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was close. Somebody get hurt or something? Like, that's crazy. This dude just ran out on the field with like a bag or something. That was crazy. Oh yeah, somebody got hurt. He got hurt right there.
He ain't playing. See that guy right there? He ain't playing.
Guys, this is crazy. I'm not gonna lie, like, this is crazy. Cause it's like, they're like cheering for every single one that's like missing, but it's intense, man. You know what, I would've probably been a goalie now that I think about it. Now like, you gotta be skilled as a goalie, but you don't gotta do as much running. So I would've been a goalie. The pace of like a soccer game to me is like, is slow. So like the time clicks, the time says what, 9:20 or 9:30, like, so I don't know what it's going to, like, you gotta explain the sport to me, man. So the other team is very close to their goal, guys.
Right here, very, very close. They didn't score.
So this guy's putting this on people's faces. This is like the paint guy to put that on their face. I wanna see somebody get that. He about to put this on somebody's face. Little kid already got one. This is very interesting. Yo, man, dude right there flopping, man. He a flop, man. 18 right there, he's a flopper, bro. Stop flopping, bro. Oh, no. No. The opposing team score, guys. That sucks. I don't know. It's not looking good. Hopefully the Pirates can come back from that one, man. That was a tough one right there, bro. Now, I just tried to blend in because I don't know who's going to win and don't really care, but that was hilarious. Let's go.
Come on, the score game, bro.
Hunter. Got the whole pitcher of beer. He ain't playing no type of game. There's a lot of people, man. Yeah, let's go walk into this section right here. Let's see, guys. Let's see what they got over here. Okay. Is this more lit? This is a cool little section. This is a different view from up here, guys. I'm up here dancing. There's Soweto right there, guys. Soweto in the distance. People still coming into this game. It's pretty crazy, man. A lot of people. So guys, I think that's intermission. That was my first game right there, man. Like, we're gonna see what that final score is gonna be. Something came up, so I gotta go handle it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now listen, South Africa, let's do this. 1,000 likes. 1,000 likes, we could do it. If you guys wanna see more from South Africa, let me know with 1,000 likes. So the next video, guys, it's your man Jackson Cooper, AKA J Coop, signing out from Orlando Pirates game, guys. Always live life. Let's get it, peace.